Hello. I've broken this fan blade and trying to put the new fan that I had one that I took another computer apart. So I'm trying to put this fan together because you can see it has a bearing in it. You can fix these. And the wire is still good right here. So what I'm trying to do is, I took the clip out already, I exchanged the blade. I'm just showing how easy it is to replace it. So, I'm trying to push up on this. See how the bearing is still not reaching the, there's a slot in it. So I have to find a way of pushing the bearing down. Pushing the bearing down right here. There's a little groove that it's got to fit into. If you don't get that groove, this blade will come off. I'm trying to see it. My eyes is not as good as it used to be. Let's take it till right back down again. Let me get a little light. Sorry about the AC noise. But it's too hot in here. Let me see if I can light it up with a little bit more light so I can show you. There you go. I need to push a piece of metal so I have a little magnetism to it. There you go. I have to try to maneuver this fan motor up. The bearing comes out right here. There's nothing wrong with it. Like I said, I'm pushing down on it. I don't think I have the bearing in there. Let me see if I can have to pull it back out. I'm playing with it, trying to do it. Try to do it at the same time, not having nobody help you. But, I get it in there. I think it's a bearing in backwards. Try to get it in there. Let's see how the other one came out. Where it goes in. Should have moved the plastic out the way. Shouldn't wobble. Make sure that's in. Gotta make sure this is in. Looks like it's in. It's not dropping three screws like it was before. But let's try it. You could drop it in. Drop the tweezers. God, this is a pain. There you go. She dropped in. There she goes. I don't know if you can see the little cleaver. Let's see if I can zoom in a little bit. Got a little cheap tripod. Little time on. Oops. There we go. Get it back up in the air. Tripod, cheap cap, tripod. Can't afford a new one yet. I'm showing people how to just take a little bit more patience to do it. I can't see so much. Can't see the motor. I just got this little baby clip. I gotta find my tweezers. I set down. I don't know what the tweezers. I'm afraid to use the clip. On the floor, dog. Gonna put something underneath it to hold the bearing up, the wheel up, the motor up. Need something small. About a quarter. Still not good enough. Well, I wasn't planning on doing this. Maybe I use a pill to kill the bottle. Maybe I'll put a bottle over here. That's too high. This is not working out too good. I'm gonna just stick this right together. There you go. There you go. It's all the way down. I keep my hands on it. I'm shooting out. So now I gotta find something to hold it up in the air while I'm pushing down on it. That won't damage it. See if that's to hold it up. I don't know if you can see this. There you go. So I'll grab a little clip. I don't know if you can see it. Taking a while. It's hard to do it. Takes a lot of patience. Come Try not to lose it. Last one lost already. I don't want to make two of them because they shoot out. And non-retrievable. That's the only one I got right now. When these suckers shoot out, they shoot out. I think I got it in. I can't see it. I'm going to clamp it down. I'm going to clamp it close. So, it won't fly out. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing. Let me try to expand it more. I think that's it. I don't know if you can see it. Sorry about my breathing hard, I got an emphysema and asthma. Just make sure I squeeze it. These motors cost $69. I was lucky, I took one apart 10 years ago and I kept the motor. I was junk in the case. But then I didn't want to cut the wires. The wires almost jumped in the case. Let me show you what it looked like. I cut the wires. I was using it for experimentation. But I'm going to see if this is going to work in the case. See, it's holding it up. So yeah, you know, let's do a little test to make it sure it is. Yeah, let me see what it's been. Oh, shit. We got a problem. Oh, that's the second way. Okay, let's see. There you go. Hey, look at that. Wow. That's the proper way of putting it on. And I do have it on right. Make sure I have it on. That's in there right. I'm trying to see it. This is what happens when you spin it around. I just want to confirm that I had that seated in right. It's so hard to see it. Let me see if I get the special tool out. These are watch tools. They work. It's gonna come out now. Let's do the spin test. Let's make sure that's on the locking piece. Yep, that's it. I'm just showing you how to take the fan apart on the brushless motors. Sorry, damn, that's the numbers right there. AFC1212DE is the model number. And like I said, I damaged the blade when it fell out earlier. And I went up to spend $60 for a motor. So I'm going to test to see if this is going to work in the Dell 700. If it works, it's good. Put some black tape on it to cover this hole up. So, get the final tape later. Thank you for watching.